this is the first Roar review, and we're going to the Outdoor Coffee Co. Here we are. And Andrew is my camera guy. Say hi, Andrew.
Hi, Andrew.
So here we go. It's okay, we'll get it. Okay, so all the little space bubbles are filled, so we're gonna go sit down over here. It's so cute here, guys. You should all come. It's a great time. They're super friendly and it's really nice outside. Like, look at it's just really beautiful.
Sun is shining, stars are out.
And I got a banana. Nanny, something like that.
Granny banana.
Okay, now get Andrew. He got himself a hot chocolate because he's lame.
I don't.
Okay, it's a good time. We're peacing out though. I'm gonna tour one of these bubbles. And it's freezing outside, but I'm like not freezing. Because there's a little fireplace.
Yes, there is.
The only fault I've had with this place so far is that they told me that the sip hole was here, but it's here, so kind of confused by that. Anyways, it still tastes good though.
How do you know?
There. We're gonna go. Drive back to the Roar.
Wish us luck.
I'm not a bad driver. Thanks for watching our vlog. Many more to come. I'm a cool mom, by the way.